Welcome back to the show. Well, now that I've had my Squishums squeezable fruit snack, I'm ready for a great workout.
You have to run for an hour now to burn that off.
I think I just might. James Elliott from Freeform Fitness, we were talking to him during the break about things like this, and this isn't something that surprises you either, James.
It's right? not. Watching you know, I see it quite a bit. I mean, if you go to the grocery store and you go down the center aisles of the grocery store,
people actually never really
just stick to the outside. They always find themselves going to the inside, and that's where they'll find stuff like that.
Convenience factor, right? Just like
it's
Dr.
a convenience
Yoda
factor,
saying.
And
yeah.
it's
you
the wow
it.
Factor. I mean,
yeah,
it's the marketing,
exactly.
right? And the kids go, "Oh, look,
my God,
there's a cartoon
sugar.
character
it's,
on it."
Yeah.
Mom,
fruit
Dad,
roll-ups, it. Daddy. It's like an apple.
Yeah.
You know?
Well, and if you eat something like this, you need to exercise, and
of course.
You've always got great exercise.
I'm going to try my best.
What are we working on today?
We're going to actually work on the core a little bit, and we're also going to move over to the legs, because I find that if we're working the core and legs, especially at this time of the season, it's great to kind of start off. You know, try to get in the swimsuit or get into the bathing suit kind of thing.
Right.
So let's try to get in the rhythm of doing that.
Okay.
Yeah, so
sounds good.
Tiola, I'll get you over here.
Yep, sounds
All
good.
Derek, I'll get you over there.
Sure.
So you know what, Derek, we're gonna start with you with the ball.
Okay.
And you're gonna do the body weight exercise. But you guys are doing the same thing. So I'm just showing you the differences. I'm just adding a little bit extra weight that makes such a big difference.
Okay.
So
okay.
we're gonna lay on our backs first. So we're gonna go right on our backs like this. And we're gonna start with just a crunch. Now you're gonna bring your elbows.
No, am I doing the crunch with this?
With the ball. So just place it on your chest.
I see the guy that's built like a Greek god doesn't get the ball.
No, okay.
The skinny guy.
You can handle
has it. All right.
So we're gonna put on our chest there, like this.
Okay, on
yep.
the chest.
And then you're gonna bring your elbows all the way up to the top of the knee. All
right.
And then right back down.
Good. And I'm just doing a normal.
And you're just gonna do a normal one and try your best to bring your elbows a little bit higher.
I was cheating. I actually was bringing my legs into my elbows.
Yeah.
No,
so
Derek.
Try to hold that with your hands.
Okay.
And then I want you to try to lift your elbows all the way up to the top of your knees.
So I
kind of like
Yeah. Oh, yeah. There we go.
And when you're doing it, I mean, it's such an easy exercise, but you can actually make it a lot harder by holding the compression at the top. So when you bring your knees to the top of the elbows to the knees, you
all
can actually hold that
up.
For a couple of seconds.
Holy geez.
And then back down.
Oh, yeah. There's a difference.
Great. So that's a crunch.
You gonna be all right, my
no,
friend?
No, but a big difference. Holy cow!
Oh, yeah. Okay, after
how long
this,
would you want if you want to you intensify it? How long would you hold this little?
Maybe 3 seconds up, 1 second down. Something that your body's not actually used to doing. After this, we're gonna go to a toe touch. So you're gonna bring your legs all the way up. So go ahead and bring your legs up. Same with
all right.
you. And you're gonna try to touch the ball to your toes.
Okay.
And you're gonna bring your hands to your toes.
Okay.
And you're gonna keep going up and down. So Derek, you're gonna go down again.
Okay. Like
and you
this.
No, and then you go back up. So.